And the second pathognomonic sign of intrauterine death are Robert sign, appearance of gas shadows in the chambers of heart, great vessels, may appear around 12 hours after the death of the fetus. And the Robert sign is difficult to interrupt. Again, a X-ray finding.